I think that 2014 is a really important year for the European elections because, for instance, in the southern countries like Portugal, which is my home country, people are fleeing, people are getting out because they can't find jobs. And that's a situation that was actually there when my parents came to Luxembourg in the 70s. So it's like it strikes me that people have to leave their country to find a decent and a better life. And so for me, that's one of the motivations. And another motivation, which is also very personal, is the situation of women. We had a very recent report on domestic violence and violence towards women, which is really alarming. And in generally, the condition of women, the empowerment of women, should be really should be really improved. And that's one of the topics which strikes me too. And the third one is something that I would really like to change, which is entrepreneurship for young people. It's just saying that finding jobs, why find a job if you can create one, maybe? So foster creativity, foster entrepreneurship, and maybe we will be creating jobs for tomorrow. I think that it's a situation that is really important. It's important to give youngsters a voice because we are the minority. If we look into the demographic situation, young people are around 10% probably of the population in Europe, which is not enough. And of course, if you are put in a minority, you have to speak louder to be heard. So of course, the challenge is to get together, raise out your voice, and of course, speak from one mouth. So unite forces and put into perspective what youngsters want, what the challenge is. It's not about jobs, it's also about life conditions. It's about what is the future that I want for my children.